Oh my gosh, Maddie, so you're gonna be so proud. I went thrifting, I got this hoodie for 20 bucks, and I got these shoes for $28, and they're like brand new, and in my size, and there was only one of them, and I was like, wow, it must be
twice, actually.
Okay, sorry, I just can't ever get excited about anything.
It is cool,
anymore.
That's a good deal.
Yeah,
it is.
Okay,
it's
a good deal. Anyways, good morning, Topeka High School. I'm Isabel.
Hey, have you guys seen Luis?
No.
I haven't seen him.
No, okay.
Sorry.
Say your name again.
I'm Maddie.
You guys want to know a fun animal fact? You know, hippos create their own sunscreen.
That's awesome.
Cool. All right. If you're a junior male who is interested in attending Boys State,
it's club day! Go to your clubs today and be there early.
Hey, Luis, Matt. Just. Okay. All right. Where was I? Interested in attending Boys State this summer? Contact Miss Lewis in room 236.
Hey.
Boy.
Are you sure you haven't seen Luis?
Haven't seen him.
I just heard him.
He's
like,
not here. You're hearing voices.
I'm not hearing voices.
You're hearing voices.
Get
he's
out,
not here.
Okay.
But wasn't Luis just here?
Are you hearing stuff?
I don't think so.
Voice state is a learn by doing exercise that simulates.
You want to know another one?
Ads?
They can identify their friends and enemies. I'm sensing enemies right now.
Yeah, I wish I had that power. Anyways, Boys State is a learn by doing exercise that simulates elections, political parties, and government at the state, county, and local levels. The experience provides opportunities to lead and work effectively with a team.
This will be the 85th year, and it will be held from June 4th to June 10th at Kansas State University.
Did you make the honor roll? Check the main office window or ask your Trojan Time teacher if you made the honor roll for fall 2022. To be recognized, your fall GPA must be a 3.5 or higher. The assembly will be on March 9th during Trojan Time. Questions may be directed to Mrs. Lewis in room 236.
Freshman Trojan Times will continue switching out old Chromebooks for new starting this next week. Be sure to bring your charger on your swap day. Wednesday, March 1st, Mena and Harpster will hit the switch.
If you're interested in being part of the Morning Report crew for next year, email Mr. Palma at rpalma1@tps501.org to schedule an audition or swing by room 231 to speak with them. Today is Friendly Friday, and today we're here with Miss Riley.
Good morning, Trojans. Just a few messages for you today. The first one is going to be pretty serious. Our building is only as safe as each one of you are. The expectation is that no one opens any back doors or side doors to let people in. Anyone who is late to school needs to enter through the front doors. So do not text friends to open up a door for you. And friends, just don't open the doors. We want to make sure that we're safe. So everyone who needs to enter the building knows that they need to come through the front doors. That way we can ensure our safety. And then just another lunch reminder, remember that food stays in the student cafeteria, or if you're gonna go outside, you need to go out the western doors. You are supposed to stay in your locations until the bell rings. Second and third floor are closed during lunches. So just stay in your location until the bell. And happy Friday. It is a great day to be a Trojan.
Yes, thank you, Ms. Riley.
Thank you.
On March 1st, we are hosting a robotics and coding event at Topeka High from 5:30 to 7 p.m. This event invites students from Scott Dual Language Elementary, Landon Middle School, and TCALC to participate in the event. Robotic stations will be set up for the students of all ages to experiment with. Free pizza will be served to all attendees at 6:30 p.m.
If you have siblings at these schools, or if you want to play with robots, or you just want some free pizza, then this event is for you. Also, if you would like to volunteer to work this event, see Miss Beasley in the library. Being bilingual is a plus.
Speaking of bilingual, are you a sophomore, junior, or a senior who speaks a language other than English? If so, contact Miss Murray about earning the Seal of Biliteracy. The Seal of Biliteracy is awarded to students who can prove proficiency in both English and a second language. Those who achieve silver or gold status will have the seal on their transcripts, be recognized as seniors, earn a medal, and have their names on a banner here at Topeka High.
Last year's senior class had 7 students earn a medal. Can you help your class beat the class of 2022? Email Ms. Murray at pmurray@tps501.org by February 28th for details. Vamos al almuerzo.
3, 2.
I'm Delaney.
And I'm Aiden.
And this is what she eating. Today you'll be having a meatless chipotle bowl.
Crispito.
Spicy chicken sand.
Chicken ball bites.
And that's what she eating. Cue the music.
This morning report is brought to you by the student-run Trojan Cup Cafe. By the way, they're looking for new employees for next year. You get free employee drinks, it's a great resume builder, you earn volunteer hours, and opportunities for scholarships. If you have any questions, see Takara Lucas, the Trojan Cup manager.
If you're interested in trying out for the dance team, scan the QR code found right here. Join the Google Classroom with the code DEMNB4R or talk to Miss May in room 223. Tryouts are the week after spring break.
Any freshman interested in baseball should attend an informational meeting today after school in Mr. Moore's room 107. And now for upcoming events.
Today and tomorrow, men's state wrestling in Wichita.
And girls and boys bowling regionals at Westridge Lanes.
State band, orchestra, and choir today and tomorrow. And remember, towers up.
Have a good weekend.
Wait, we're here from the morning report.
We're going to do the morning report.
Get out.
Oh my God.
We literally just
did. Move.
Are you kidding me?
You guys are late.
Yeah.
No, we're not. We're here on time.
All right, well, I'm going to go because.
Come on.
I need something.
Good morning, Trojans.
Yeah.
I'm Luis. This is my dog, Matthew. Yeah,
and this is your Trojan. Yeah.
What?
We're done.
Oh.
Get off set.
We're.
Go! Get!
Come on.
Man, I don't want to do it anyway.
Scram.
Yo, who else is filming the morning report today?
What do you mean it's gonna be me and Sloan?
Sloan's not in second semester.
What are you talking about? I mean, it's not April Fool's yet, but come on.
No, I need a prank. Sloan, he's not like on the roster. He's not.
What?
Sloan's not in second semester.
What the heck? What the heck?
I don't know. He didn't sign up.
Why is it Sloan in second semester?
He didn't sign up, man.
What do you mean?
He's doing
that. Sloan! Come on, what are you doing? Why aren't you in first hour anymore? Sloan, respond! Come on.
Yo, so are me and Luis filming morning report today?
Is that Sloan? Oh my gosh, Sloan! Sloan, where are you? Sloan, where are you, Sloan? I miss you.
No, Luis, bro, you need to get over yourself. You just work with him. It's not even that big of a deal.
You're just mad because he's mine.
No, stop. I'm so annoyed with you always being so obsessed with my boyfriend. He's not even yours.
If you care so much, just fight about it.
You can try, but with that broken ankle, all I gotta do is run.
Frick you, man.
What's wrong?
I don't know what to do without Sloan.
Yeah, I kind of feel the same way. It's nothing's the same without him.
Exactly, and everyone just wants me to move on, but I can't.
Well, we're gonna have to somehow. Do you wanna, we can go film the morning report. That'll be fun.
Okay, but can we just do one last thing?
Sure.